Oh, by the way, if you want to snipe Kripp, I would recommend drafting a really crazy wild deck and then waiting to queue into Kripp until like the rotation. Like if you really want to go for bonus points, start a new account, get to like 10 wins, and then just wait 3 months and then snipe Kripp like 3 months into it with a wild deck, an insane wild deck. That's the way to do it right there.